people power taking shape and taking place, as we have seen over the last few days or weeks. Once they have dealt with this, they have contained this, at least on a temporary basis, then they will turn to the negotiating table. They will have to pay attention, give some consideration to the opposition. Therefore, they cannot arrest and put the opposition chief in jail. It would be totally inconsistent.